My daughter Stephanie is holding auditions for WWE Films' latest project. Now remember, the E in WWE stands for entertainment. Landing a leading role might open some doors for you, including main event matches, the chance to compete for the championship. I strongly advise you to take advantage of this opportunity.
Listen up. You need to audition for that movie. If you got the charisma to be a leading man, you'll get a lot more screen time on Raw. Plus, we know SmackDown superstars are auditioning also, and this role needs to go to Raw. Understand?
This is bigger than both of us, baby. This crazy world just wasn't made for the likes of us.
Oh my God.
What's so funny? Nobody can work with crap like this. Let's see you try.
This isn't about you, and it isn't about me. This is bigger than the both of us, baby. Ah!
You want to settle this, actor to actor?
With backlash behind us, the build to vengeance begins tonight. This is Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler, and it sounds like some of our superstars are looking to become movie stars.
Well, that's sports entertainment for you, but you can't ignore the competitive aspect of this business.
You certainly can't, especially when it rears its head during an audition.
And tonight, two of our aspiring movie stars will get to blow off some steam in the ring. I can't wait.
Oh my gosh, can you imagine getting beaten with your own finisher, JR?
I've had many opportunities to see Carlito up close and in person, and I have to tell you.
Uh-oh. Come on, you gotta stop this guy before he really gets going.
I don't think that's gonna happen, King. He's built up too much momentum to be stopped now. Look at this! Look at this! He'd be thinking of one of his favorite tunes!
No! Sweet chin music! I don't believe it!
I understand why you like Carlitos.
And now a pin! This could be it!
So, how do you think this one's...
supposed to be bad or something? You're a joke, and you're lucky I didn't decide to teach you a lesson right there. But I'm saving a performance like that for Raw, when all the cameras are on Carlito.
Hi there, it's Stephanie McMahon. Listen, despite the way it ended, I was very impressed with your audition. You might have the it factor we're looking for. We'll be evaluating your performances over the next several weeks before making our final decision.
There's a certain superstar who wants to prove to WWE Films that he's a superior athlete. So I'm putting you two in a match this week. You've got your work cut out for you. He's no stranger to championship gold. So be ready.
You're gonna get the humiliation of a lifetime on Raw this week. And trust me, that's not gonna improve the odds of landing that movie role at all.
I thought you knew that Penny was
Less than 2 months remain until Vengeance. It's good old JR Jim Ross and Jerry the King Lawler at ringside. And the battle to determine WWE Films' next leading man continues tonight.
And this is one superstar who's got to prove that he's the real deal, in and out of the ring.
It looks to me like he's ready to do just that, King.
Well, I guess we'll have to see if that's the truth, or if he's just acting.
Come on, he's not even supposed to be involved in this match.
I think someone's angling for a little more screen time.
And I don't think his rival appreciates the interference.
I'm sure he doesn't. Not after what they did to each other last week.
It looks like he's heading backstage. But I wonder if we've seen the last of him tonight.
I wouldn't bet on it. He's not about to let someone else steal his thunder.
Every WWE superstar.
How can Shawn Michaels keep calling himself the Heartbreak Kid? Does he really think he's still breaking hearts at his age?
King, I'm sorely tempted to say something about the pot and the kettle. But instead, I'll say that I think Shawn Michaels is like a fine wine. He's only improved with age.
Three. Four.
So, how do you think this one's going to turn out, JR?
Honestly, King, I have absolutely no idea. Anything can happen here in the WWE.
But you've got to have a guess, right?
I might, but I'd rather keep it to myself if it's all the same to you, King.
We could have a pinfall here, JR.
One, two, three.
You can look at any professional.
He has certainly won over the fans tonight.
And when you're the last man left standing in the ring, that's a point in your favor.
This makes me wonder if his two opponents were working together from the start.
I don't know. It could just be a case of having a common enemy.
Well, they certainly have one in this thing. His charisma is simply off the charts.
All the more reason for a little bit of team effort, if you know what I'm saying.
Just so you know, I had nothing to do with what happened last week. I don't need help taking you out, and I don't want help. You might have been physically attacked, but my reputation was attacked too, and I just can't afford that right now.
Welcome to Raw, where we're just over a month away from Vengeance. Jim Ross and Jerry Lawler at ringside. And tonight, we've got a main event. That's two rematches in one.
That's right, JR. A triple threat match between our three would-be movie stars.
And there are rumors going around that two of them are working together.
That doesn't make any sense. They're all going for the same thing. Why would any of them help a rival? Sure looks that way. They sure had me fooled.
And for the first time, this superstar leaves the match looking like he got the worst of it.
And that's not going to do his reputation any favors.
Who would have thought that the competition would be this vicious for a movie role?
It's not just a movie role. It's money, power, and prestige. The only things that matter.
We still haven't decided who our leading man will be, but I thought you should know that the superstar who interfered in your match last week is back in the running. I'm sure you're not happy about that, but he created a lot of buzz for himself with that stunt.
Man, I jumped you during a match, and now I might be a movie star? That's definitely cool. Now all I gotta do is embarrass you two losers on Raw this week, and Carlito's going all the way to the top.
Let's
Listen, I didn't mean to put you in a handicap match like that, and I'm not happy about being played for a fool either. I'm bringing in someone to help you teach those two a lesson. He's a WWE and Hollywood legend. If you smell what I'm cooking.
Don't be the energy, time to jump ship. Cause I'm a psycho and I'm crazy. And if you do, cause you're gonna get it. Everybody down, everybody down. Coming around, coming around.
We are 1 month away from vengeance. This is the old Oklahoma Sooner Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler. And tonight, it's all about revenge.
That's right. Last week, this wannabe leading man got sucker punched by the competition.
And that may have hurt his chances of earning that WWE Films contract.
It sure could have. Who's going to buy a ticket to see a movie starring a loser?
Not even supposed to be here tonight.
He got him again. That's 2 weeks in a row.
My gosh. What a vicious assault. What's gotten into him?
Simple. He wants to make an impact and become the most famous face on Raw.
He's made an impact, all right. A sickening impact that may have left his victim unable to compete.
And he might have messed up those movie star looks, too.
I don't know what he was thinking, trying to compete after that assault.
He must have gotten the sense knocked out of him.
And his opponent sure seems happy with himself.
Why shouldn't he? He pulled a fast one on all of us and might have taken his rival out of the running.
I hope that WWE Films would pass him over for the role just because he was ambushed.
They might. Nobody's going to cast a whipping boy as the hero of their movie.
Yes, WWE Films is, in fact, considering a buddy movie for our next project. I can't condone their actions, but those two superstars certainly are electrifying. Speaking of electrifying, I've heard the rumors about your partner. If you two have the right chemistry, we might have found our leading men.
Don't get cocky about our match this week. I don't need anyone's help taking you out of the picture. My partner's taking care of our business in Hollywood this week, and I'm gonna take care of our business in the ring.
You don't really think our general manager's gonna get you that partner he promised you, do you? Everyone knows who he's talking about, and you're not cool enough for the great one to waste his time on.
Without further ado, let me introduce you to your new partner.
Hey there, kid. My man here tells me you got some trouble that the old hot rod can help you out with. Well, I used to chew bubble gum and kick ass, but I give up chewing bubble gum. So now I can kick twice as much ass.
And the two of you are going to get the chance to do just that in a match against the tag team champion.
Title?
Non-title.
Good enough. Come on, kid. Man, you have no idea.
I'm very interested to see how you and your partner work together on Raw. After your chief rival no-showed our meeting, I'm certainly looking for a good excuse not to do business with him. I hope you'll give me one.
Less than 1 month remains until vengeance. Good evening, everybody. Jim Ross and Jerry Lawler at ringside. And tonight, a true WWE legend returns to the ring.
That's right. Rowdy Roddy Piper's here as a favor to our general manager.
It's always great to see Hot Rod in action, King. But I have to admit, he's not the legend I expected to see.
What do you mean, JR? Who'd you think the GM was talking about?
Ladies and gentlemen, a big Raw welcome from Cheese Country, Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
These Milwaukee fans are incredible.
I don't know if you'd say that the challengers have screen presence, but they certainly had ring presence.
That's for sure. That was a huge win over the tag team champions.
I'm sure the champs were embarrassed by that loss, but at least they kept the title.
Yeah, but it's tough to recover from an embarrassment like that.
I can only imagine that the challengers must have impressed Stephanie McMahon tonight.
They impressed me, that's for sure. Let's see if they can keep it up.
And movie madness continues to sweep through Raw.
You're not kidding. These guys are tearing each other apart for that movie contract.
Even the alliances between the superstars are starting to crumble.
You've got to expect that. There's a lot of ego, a lot of fame, and a lot of money on the line. He's letting the pressure get to him, and that's a dangerous mistake.
And make no mistake about it, there is a tremendous amount of pressure on these superstars.
Absolutely. Competing for that starring role could make or break any of them.
And I've got to think that Stephanie McMahon won't look too favorably on this tantrum.
Maybe, maybe not. I've never understood the whole Hollywood thing myself.
Vengeance is a week from this Sunday. It's good old JR Jim Ross and Jerry the King Lawler at ringside for what might be the most brutal main event in Raw history.
That's right. A first blood match between two of our aspiring movie stars.
Whoever wins will most certainly elevate themselves in the eyes of the fans.
And whoever loses might lose his shot at the WWE Films role if he gets beat up bad enough.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
And what a slumber knocker of a shot with that sledgehammer!
That'll rearrange your facial features for sure, JR.
My God, a thunderous blow from that sledgehammer!
Man, talk about getting hammered!
He's tuning up the choir, and I think we all know what's next.
Sweet chin music. He just laid his opponent out cold.
I don't think these superstars have any intention of taking it easy on each other tonight.
That's not what they signed up for, King. And quite frankly,
I think these fans would be disappointed if they didn't go all out.
Well, that's easy for the fans to say. They've never set foot inside that ring.
No, but they spend their hard-earned dollars to watch what goes on inside it. And without them, we'd all be out of a job.
Uh-oh. Looks like he's got a song he wants to play for his opponent.
Sweet chin music. That's a toe tapper, all right.
Can you believe we actually get paid to do this job, JR?
It's like a dream come true, King. Except when I have to sit here and listen to you drool over the divas.
Come on, JR. You know I'm helpless when it comes to puppies.
Oh, I know, King. And that's why I'm bringing a pitcher of ice water out here with me next time.
He reversed it!
This capacity...
He's bleeding like a stuck pig!
This doesn't look good. He needs to get some medical attention immediately.
It's not a WWE career-ending injury, but it might be a movie career-ending injury.
And his opponent is showing absolutely no remorse.
Of course not. He did exactly what he set out to do.
Whoever thought that a movie contract would bring out such viciousness in these two?
Never underestimate the power of fame and fortune. Some people will do anything for him.
I just heard about the big challenge. Very dramatic. We'll definitely have our eyes on the winner of this one. But your challenger was right about one thing. If you were to suffer a disfiguring injury, your acting career might be over before it gets off the ground.
Heard your first blood match is official, and I figure you're gonna probably want my help again, right? After all, the big pay-per-view's only a few weeks away. Oh no, don't be scared. Be terrified! Hey, I apologize for dropping the ball out there, okay? I had to take care of some stuff. I mean, I know you ain't too thrilled with me right now, but I have still got your back this week. Even if you ain't gonna say two words to me, man.
I hope you're not thinking that we're going to be an easy win just because we're not on the same page lately. Maybe I'm not too crazy about my partner right now, but I hate your ass.
I know you can't be at 100% after a match, and this week on Raw, I'm gonna finish the job I started last week. When I get done with you, ain't a camera in the world that'll wanna take your picture.
Vengeance is this Sunday. This is good old JR Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Lawler at ringside. And we've got some tag team action for you tonight.
That's right. I don't know who these guys hate worse, their opponents or each other.
This is their last chance to face each other before this Sunday's pay-per-view.
Fasten your seatbelt, JR. It's going to be a bumpy ride.
Tell you that you were cool or something? His opponent's out, and he's looking to finish this.
Oh, boy. Look at this, King. There's no love lost between these two.
Not only are they not on the same page, they're not even in the same book.
Than a pet coon?
I don't think Piper's partner approves of the way Hot Rod handled the situation.
Well, that's one way to get a snap of approval.
For better or for worse, Piper's always known how to make an impact.
Call me crazy, but I think that's leading man material right there.
That's that's your last lesson, kid. You want to learn something else? You go out there in the ring someday and you figure it out.
Good luck this Sunday. Personally, I'm hoping you come out on top and earn the contract, but I hope you understand that I can't let my personal feelings get in the way of business.
Vengeance is where I'm finally gonna prove I'm a main event player, and I'm gonna do it by stepping over your broken body.
There's no way you're walking out of Vengeance with that movie contract. You know that, right? Carlito's a natural born star, and you're gonna see what I mean. This Sunday. You want me wrong, but I'm right.
This is it. Welcome to Vengeance.
And I can't wait for tonight's ladder match, JR.
A WWE Films contract is on the line. Three of Raw's top superstars won.
Not to mention one of the greatest legends of all time.
Four superstars. One contract. It all happened tonight.
Take it from me. Rowdy Roddy Piper is a complex individual, to be sure.
That's how you describe Piper, JR? Complex?
I suppose you could say that's a charitable way to put it, game.
That's putting it mildly. Piper's nuttier than a box of peanut brittle.
Uh-oh. Looks like he's got a song he wants to play for his opponent.
Sweet tin music. That's a toe tapper, all right.
So, how do you think this one's going to turn out, JR?
Honestly, King, I have absolutely no idea. Anything can happen here in the WWE.
But you've got to have a guess, right?
I might, but I'd rather keep it to myself if it's all the same to you, King.
You got to respect the commitment and the dedication of these superstars to their careers.
No question about it, King. Every superstar on the roster has had to make...
He's tuning up the choir! And I think we all know what's next!
Sweet chin music! He just laid his opponent out cold! I think we're gonna...
The referee is out, King! This has turned into a real slobber knocker. 15 feet in the air.
Understand why you like Carlito so much, JR. What, did he lie to you or tell you that you were cool or something?
I've never been accused of being cool by Carlito or anyone else, King. Quite frankly, I'm not sure I'd know cool.
Oh, sure. Yeah. Now the fans start to cheer for him. Now that he's in the driver's seat.
Come on, King. He's had the crowd behind him all match, and now it's paying off. Oh, boy. The adrenaline is pumping. My God, look at the intensity of these superstars battling 15 feet above the ring. Oh, my, he's bleeding. That's an unfortunate side effect of this very physical competition.
An unfortunate side effect? JR, this is what it's all about, beating your opponent to a pulp.
I'd like to think there's a little bit more to it than that, King. These are professional athletes, not street thugs.
Did you ever think you'd be watching these superstars compete against each other here tonight, JR?
I had a feeling their paths were going to cross sooner or later, and I'm glad I'm here to see it.
Me too. It almost makes it worth having to sit next to you and listen to those...
There's not an ounce of quit in either superstar. Only one will remain on the ladder. Look at...
They know there's not enough room for both of them up there. They're beating the heck out of each other, JR. Someone's gonna take a tumble.
I'll tell you what, it wouldn't hurt my feelings one bit.
It's a long way down for whoever loses this fight, JR.
Neither combatant can afford to lose this fight and fall to the mat. I don't think I've ever seen a superstar stay one step ahead of his opponents the way the Rowdy one can.
You never know what to expect. It's like he says, just when they think they've got all the answers, I change the questions.
I've had many opportunities to see Carlito. Whoever wins this fight might just win the match.
I tell you, King, sometimes it's going to be a long way down.
He did it! He overcame three other superstars to earn the WWE Films contract.
And that doesn't surprise me one bit. He was my pick all along.
I have to say, I'm sorry that you won't be our next leading man, and I'm more than a little disappointed. But that's show business. Better luck next time. Clutch fist and I'm